Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, I'm Dolly. In this video, I will give you a short introduction about Swedish visa, and I will mention three main visas in Sweden. They are student, working, and sambo visa. All the information I mentioned in this video, you can find it on Migrationsverket website. So, let's go! The first one is student visa. The person who studied at university, college, or high school can apply for a student visa, but you cannot get a resident permit for distance learning studies. In general, this resident permission is for 1 year, and the application fee is around 1,000 SEK. Here are some requirements. First, you should have a valid passport. Second, you should be accepted on a course of full-time study pace, which means if your course is only has 15 credits or it's an evening course, you can't apply for student visa. And you should be able to support yourself during this studying period. And it's around 9,000 SEK per month. And also you should have a comprehensive insurance. In general, university will cover insurance for you, no matter it's 1 year or 2 year master degree. I want to mention here is the job seeking visa after you graduate from your university or college. So in Sweden, before it's half year job seeking visa, but from 2020 it became 1 year job seeking visa, which means if you want to look for a job after graduation, you have more time to do it. And the second visa type is working permit. I will divide it to two parts. First is for employee. Basically, all employees can apply for working permit, no matter it's full-time job or part-time job. And you will be granted 2 years resident permit, and it will cost 2,000 SEK. Keep in mind that no matter you are granted visa or you got rejected, you can't get the application fee back. Here are some requirements. First, you should have a valid passport, and then you should be offered a term employment contract, and employment contract should above or at least equal to the industry standard, and you should get at least 13,000 SEK per month before tax, and also your employee should pay for all the insurance for you when you start working. The other working visa is self-employment. Basically, all founders or co-founders can apply for this visa, but you should have at least 50% of the company. You will be granted 2 years and it will cost you 2,000 SEK. Here are some requirements, and it's pretty complicated. Like some basic requirements, like you should have a valid passport, and you should have experience in the industry, or you have run your own business before, and you should know some knowledge about Swedish or English, and your company service or goods must be produced or sold in Sweden. You should have enough money for your own, or even provide for your family member. Here I found this information. It said it should be 200,000 SEK for you, or 100,000 SEK for your wife or husband, and 50,000 SEK for each of your kids. And then you should have some supporting documents, such as to show that you have created customer contacts, or you have network in Sweden, or you have a good finance balance, and you can support you and your family. The last visa type is sambo visa, or in English we say move to someone in Sweden. This is a very complicated visa in my opinion, because it's including move to your partner, your husband, your wife, your kid, your parents, no matter who you want to move to. And even if it's a gay couple, you can also move together. It will give you 2 years sambo visa, and it will cost 1,000 or 2,000 SEK, depends on the age and the visa type. The requirements are pretty simple. You have a passport and some supporting document, such as some pictures or birth certificates. Please keep in mind that it may take 14 months for you to get the visa, or maybe it's even more, like 18 or 19 months. It depends on where you live and where you are from and where you applied from. So I hope you feel this video useful, and give me a like. If you want to know about Swedish visa, just leave it in the comment, and I will make more videos about it. So, see you next time. Bye!